calling Orson. Come in, Orson. More calling Orson. Come in, Orson. More calling Orson. More calling Orson.
Voorzien, voorzien. Riga ploeg. Kelsey
Boyle. Everything all right, Orson?
Yes. This better be good, Mort. You got me out of the shower.
Oh, please don't shake yourself dry this time of your menses. Last time it rained for weeks.
Get on with it, Mort. While I look for a towel.
Oh, don't tarry, sir.
The report, Mort.
Sir, this week I discovered a terrible Earth disease called loneliness.
Do many people on Earth suffer from this illness?
Oh, yes, sir. And how they suffer. One man I know suffers so much, they have to take a medication called bourbon. Even that doesn't help very much because he can hear paint dry.
Does bed rest help?
No, because I've heard that sleeping alone is part of the problem. You see, Orson, loneliness is a disease of the spirit. And people who have it think that no one cares about them.
Do you have any idea why?
Yes, sir, you can count on me. You see, when children are young, they're told not to talk to strangers. Then when they go to school, they're told not to talk to the person next to them. And finally, when they get to be very old, they're told not to talk to themselves. Who's left?
Are you saying that Earthlings make each other lonely?
No, sir, I'm saying just the opposite, that they make themselves lonely. They're so busy looking out for number one, they don't have room for two.
It's too bad everybody down there can't get together and find a cure.
Well, here's the paradox, sir, because if they did get together, they wouldn't need one. Isn't that zen-like? One hand clapping. Until next week, Nanu, Nanu.